offense like nobody else. Hi, I'm Harvey Martin, and I was born and raised in Dallas, and I'm very pleased to have this chance to show you my home. Now, in a way, Dallas came out of nowhere. No harbors, no railroads, no rivers, nothing to make it great except the people. People who saw a city that looks like tomorrow. People who love football and the Texas State Fair, summer musicals, and three-alarm chili. You know, we get kidded about being Texans and claiming to have the biggest everything, but there are people in Dallas with the biggest hearts anywhere. They're the volunteers of our United Way. People like you and me, working with the Red Cross, the YMCA, Services for the Aging, and many other agencies funded by our United Way. They take pride in our team, our city, and our United Way. They're beautiful people, and for all of them, we'd like to say thanks to you. It works for all of us, the United Way.